All right, so on P and A, the thumb is on P is primary, meaning first. That's your first bass note. And then the alternate is always four down. So it plays like one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. If you want to count that to get the idea that I have to change on four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Back to D, and then I add the right.